judges' scores. We've got amazing performance scores for 3-8, 1-10.
Very
Mr.
strong
Tickles
start.
Lost his hat, but it's still a great score. Oh, there we go, he's back in business. We're waiting now for the klaxon, but I've got a really good feeling about this one.
Let's
Big
go.
Push, and Brockwood is racing down the course.
They got a performance score of 34 today. You can see a lot of time and effort went into the outfits and the design of the soapbox.
We've got Mark driving today. Some of the bait wheels have gone, but the other wheels underneath are still intact.
Still going strong. We're losing a bit of speed.
Will Mr. Medmark make it down the course? Who knows? Let's see how he takes on the chicane. 21 years of Red Bull soapbox racing. Phenomenal effort. Straight over the bone rattler. He's lost his hat, but he's not lost his bottle. He's still going. 20 miles per hour through the SOSB camera. Not our fastest today, but definitely a steady speed.
He took the final kicker all right, though. Nice work.
And a nice little spin to finish. Well done, Mark.
53 seconds, not bad.
Big up, Brog one. Phenomenal performance, guys. Let's have a look at some replay. Fabulous. Effort down the bone rattler. He lost his hat. Well done, Brogue One. I'm happy, happy, happy.